Today I'm showing you how our amazing WhatsApp tool can help you grab contacts easily without you having to stress. So let's get straight into it. So guys, you want to go over to contact list grabber, okay? Once you've clicked grab, you can see on the first, it tells you to click to initiate. We've already done that. So grab all saved contacts is number two. That's what you want to click. Once you've clicked this, it's going to open up your save as, okay? Now you want to save it to your desktop to make life easier. And of course, if you're doing this multiple times, change the name because it won't let you save the same name twice. So just maybe delete a few letters, whatever it is you want to do. Okay, and press save. That's now downloaded to your computer. Okay, what you want to do then is go to your desktop, find that list, and it's going to be downloaded in Excel format. Okay, make sure you open this up. I'm going to show you what it looks like right now. So guys, what it looks like is this. It's got all the numbers down the side, all right, and all the names on the right-hand side. This is how you grab your contact list. It's super, super easy. It would take a phenomenal amount of time to do this on your own, okay? Hundreds and hundreds of hours. We could got this in seconds, guys. That's how incredible this is. So that's how you do it. That's how you get your contact list in Excel, guys, all right? So there you have it, guys. What I need you to do is hit that link down below to get this tool and be fantastically impressed with it. Please, please hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell if you want to be notified, and I'll see you next time.